Even if they assure you that they're okay with the situation, the fact remains, they're guys. I mean, this is very primal, Kenna. You can't just upset 5 million years of evolution and not expect repercussions.
What was his name?
Lloyd.
When did you stop looking for him?
A couple of years ago. Except for my sleep. I still look for my sleep.
Ooh! Isn't there a long time, Fancy Pants? I'm gonna have to charge you double. That's what I thought. Can you come over here and put that money right on the table, you little shag nasty?
But I could make an exception for a beautiful lady like yourself.
Oh, I wouldn't want to inconvenience you, Mr. Von Austin.
Call me Otto.
Otto? I can try and borrow some money from someone.
That would be terrific.
You are stinking up this whole house, Gary. Your father just told me he's going to hit you upside the head with a slipper, Gary. Never again, never in my toilet again, you are going out of the door.
If you could tell me how I can continue working 50 hours a week at a dead-end assistant job, juggle 15 college credits, and pass this test with flying colors, then maybe there will be a were-kitten inside this little diva that'll rock your little underworld.